Hello from Halscott Tesco, and we are waiting for the 24 to Shrewsbury. We've just done the 25 and we're now waiting for the 24 that's going to take us into Shrewsbury, and I hope you enjoy the video. So then we're now doing the 24 from Halscott to Shrewsbury. So we're travelling on a Versa, an Octo Versa, similar to the 25. You probably know this bus, we had to go over to the bus depot. So I think that's the way I might have set it, I don't know. So there's the Tesco store just right there. Thank you.
be number 50 tonight. And that will be operated by the Village Depot, because it's currently operated by the Kiddie Depot. And Kiddie is still going to do the service to Redditch, the 42, but it won't be number the 42, it will actually be number the 52. And the 17 tier is good one.
So then we're now heading into Shrewsbury Centre. So we're just going to head underneath the railway lines and it'll take us into Shrewsbury. Once again, thank you very much for watching. It's been a pleasure having you along with us again. A big shout out to Alan and Jake who love watching this YouTube channel, and there will be more videos yet to come. So this is a bit of a glitch of road, so she'll get here anytime soon, and that will bring me into the terminus of the service.
Thanks for watching. See you again soon for another Jersey Bus Train Line Metal Matters.